So tell me, if your truck could talk, what would it sound like?
Elvis Lainez didn't deserve to be fired from Feld. But hey, at least he found the way to stay in the monster truck industry by joining Team Overboard. That's good for him.